He's positioning himself, closing in. Boom, connected. And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Tyler Breeze.
A countout is always a tough way to lose.
The winner looks a bit let down that this is the way the match ended. Perhaps he should have tried to break the count at the end there.